Now this is a little bit beyond.
Jade Cargill. Well, obviously it's a table.
Well, yeah, and I mean, like I said, they have made this very, very personal. And here's just another.
And I think even Shaq is surprised by the actions of Jade.
Maybe Jade's gone into business for herself.
Well, I believe she has.
But Velvet identifies the danger.
She's a fireball as this Red Velvet come right back out to fight again against a much larger and stronger adversary.
Red Velvet currently ranked number 2 in the AEW women's division. She's won 11 of her last 12 matches. She is certainly no stranger to victory, but.
Well, I guess if one table's good, two might be better.
No, this is beyond comprehension here, exactly what they're trying to accomplish. I guess the only thing you could say is they're trying to end it right before it starts between these two.
Velvet on the outside getting the second table set up. And still to come tonight, the return to action for Tully Blanchard, the first time in almost 22 years on national television. He'll team with FTR to take on Jurassic Express later tonight.
A rocking right hand from the 6'2 or 3, whatever. She's a big, big lady.
Say, one of those ladies.
Oh, wow. What a kick. Scored the kick right in the face.
The Enziguri right on the money.
And there's a tie. Cody's in now. So that means Shaq's got to come back in.
Oh, boy. And here he comes. Intimidating as always.
All 7'1" of him.
Oh, little test of strength here. What do you think? Go for it.
I think Shaq is going to win that
those
test.
Hands. Those massive hands were pounding on the sternum and the pecs of Cody earlier tonight.
Now, thank God those two women stayed away from those tables, man. And Cody needs to be very, very cautious here.
Ooh. Oh, smart. What a smart move. Absolutely. By Cody Rhodes.
That's the ring savvy. But the knee lift, and you saw that one single knee lift by Shaq drop Cody. Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Powerbomb. Shaquille O'Neal slammed it home.
This is amazing.
And then Shaq walked right into that.
Oh, my God.
A slam. Big Shaq heels get slammed. Cody's going for the cover. Will it be?
No!
Oh my God, the power.
And you have to remember Cody with that shoulder injury.
Cody.
How much does slamming somebody like Shaq take out of him? But right now, Jade and Red Velvet squaring off center of the ring.
What a way to start our evening. This is amazing.
Look at the fight. Look at the aggression. The fearlessness of these two women pounding on each other.
Red Velvet repeated shots. And Shaq just looming large over this match.
Oh! Hard knee right to the abdomen. But then the counter coming right back and fighting right back into her place is Red Velvet.
Red Velvet.
Gets the spine buster, the spine on the pine. Executed by Jade Cargill.
Jade. Hooks the far leg with Cody.
Interrupted the count.
Ooh, big swing and a miss, and Cody with the poke of the eyes. Now Cody.
Cody on the top.
Oh my God.
Good God almighty. The tables are everywhere. People are shattered. It's incredible. This crowd's going wild.
Holy hell.
Cody diving over the top rope, taking out Shaquille O'Neal through two tables.
And
Jay Cargill's in shock.
Yeah, her entire attention.
Look at that. Oh, the spear. Red Velvet hit the spear. Hooked the leg.
She got it.
No.
Oh, how close was that? Inches, mere inches away.
And Velvet using that spear. That's her mentor, Brandi Rhodes, finishing attack.
Coach Arn Anderson trying to coach up Red Velvet. You're in the bottom of the ninth here, young lady. You got a shot at winning this huge match.
Red Velvet looking to end the night of Jade Cargill. Has her up on the shoulders. Jade Cargill. Oh no, look at this. Reversing.
That's just nothing but muscle and power. Velvet comes out the back door.
Uh-oh. Look at this, Jade. She's got Red Velvet up. Oh!
wrestlers in this match. The team of Shaquille O'Neal and Jade Cargill.
I'm telling you guys, we got some serious things going on here now.
Yeah,
I mean, we had to pay attention to the match as it was going on, but take a look. Shaq is out,
and I believe that's Dr. Michael Sampson maybe down there with him.
Wow. Not good.
Shaquille O'Neal laid out at ringside.